Right, this is a nice moment because we've just been back into the dealer hall. We've just seen John Kaplan, who we've just met, and you've got a very nice version of a cut and restored Silt. This is it's available to buy?
Yeah, absolutely. It's called Killer Cut, and this is great for anybody that wants to put a major stage illusion into their show, like sawing a lady in half, but does not want to buy an expensive prop, push a heavy box around, or hire and train an assistant.
It's a lot lighter.
And you can carry it in your pockets.
That brings its problems,
exactly.
Having an assistant that gives you earache all the time. Yeah, Karen, Okay, so go for it.
So, but of course, you will need to use your imaginations, and I'd like you to imagine that this simple handkerchief is, in fact, a lovely lady.
Okay, I can do that.
A redhead.
Makes sense.
A lady who in a moment will enter a cabinet, which will then be sawn in half, rendering the lady divided.
Okay.
A condition that we hope will not prove permanent, for if all goes according to plan, once the halves of the cabinet are rejoined, it's expected that the lady will emerge alive and unharmed. Now, the cabinet will be represented by this sheet of newspaper. And as you can see, there's nothing whatsoever in the newspaper.
Nope,
that's because it's the news of the world.
So that's finished now.
The illusion
there is
begins.
No news of the world anymore.
The illusion begins as the lady enters the cabinet. And you will notice that because she is a rather lengthy lady,
that's
both
fair.
Her head and her feet protrude from the cabinet,
that's
proving that she is indeed inside. Now, it's sometimes speculated that in order to avoid being assailed by the saw, the lady needs to be a contortionist.
Okay.
In this case, she is. Not as a means of preventing bisection, but rather as an aid to it. For you see, once doubled over, it becomes a simple matter to cut through both the cabinet and the lady contained within. Separating the sections of the cabinet proves, beyond a doubt, that the lady has indeed been cut into two pieces.
Yes, she has.
How could she possibly survive this ordeal?
She can't.
The only way, of course, would be if what you thought you
saw happened. Hang on, the papers back together.
Never actually took place. That neither the cabinet nor the lady had been sawn in half at all. That the entire thing had been nothing more than an illusion.
Even Richard Sanders just popped over to have a look at that.
Yeah, that
seriously,
that is really good. I can imagine that working really well if you got a kid show or a stand-up show. Can you do it closer?
You know what? You can do it the way we've just done it for an audience. What's nice about this is you can reuse this handkerchief and this newspaper again and again.
Absolutely. Instantly reset.
And the reset is about 30 to 60 seconds.
That's unbelievable.
And you can perform it for kids, for adults. Silent, patter, you name it. Very versatile little prop.
That is absolutely unbelievable.
And that's all the space it takes up inside your case.
Exactly. Actually, you can work it right out of your pockets.
That's really good.
Absolutely fantastic.
I use it as a lead-in to a bigger stage illusion version of sawing a lady in half, so it's a very nice front curtain bit.
John, that's fantastic. What's it called again? Killer Cut.
Killer Cut.
Killer Cut. That is really good.
That's brilliant. One of the highlights of the dealer hall here at Magic Live.
John, thanks so much.
Thank you, guys. Thanks for having me on.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Cheers.